Hello students, today we are going to start new chapter and the name of the chapter is Our Country, India. Take out your EVS book and turn to page number 122. And in this chapter, we will locate India on the world map, name the neighboring countries of India, list the states and union territories of India and understand that India is a land of unity in diversity. Get set, go. Find out the name of the capital of our country. Our country name is India and New Delhi is the capital of our country. India, our country, India is the seventh largest country of the world. There are varied landforms here like the high mountains, rough plateaus, vast plains and huge rivers. Let us learn how to locate India on a world map. Locating India on the world map. The world is made of land masses and water bodies. The land masses are called continents and the water bodies are called oceans. There are seven continents. They are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Europe, Australia and Antarctica. There are five oceans. They are Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Indian Ocean and Southern Ocean. In a world map, the oceans are colored in blue and the continent are shown with different colors. Locate Asia, the biggest continent on the map. India is situated in the south of Asia. The southern part of India is shaped like a triangle and has water bodies on three sides. The Arabian Sea in the west, the Bay of Bengal in the east and the Indian Ocean in the south. India stretches from Ladakh in the north to Kanyakumari in the south. Gujarat is the westernmost state while the easternmost state is Arunachal Pradesh. It is the second most populated country in the world after China. Next topic is neighboring countries of India. The countries with which we share our boundaries are called neighboring countries. They are Pakistan and Afghanistan in the northwest, China and Nepal in the north, Bhutan in the northeast, and Bangladesh and Myanmar in the east, and Sri Lanka in the south. Okay, student, you have to read page number 22, page number 23 and 24, and we will discuss this chapter in class. Thank you.